First, go to Dataflow website. The link is on the description below. Then click Register here. Put your email address and full name. The name should be exactly the same on what you registered with DHA. You will see your professional ID in your DHA account. Once you click Register, you will receive an email regarding your login information. On that you will see click here, click this to make your password. Once you made your password, you will receive an email regarding your username and password. You will then log in with the details that you used. Fill up your personal details. For identity type, if you will use your passport, just select others. After that, upload your identification, then click Save. The next step is for you to upload an authorization letter. Click on Download, then print out of the downloaded file, sign and upload it. To start the application, click on Create a case. You will choose between physician and non-physician. Physician for doctors and dentists, while non-physician for nurses, pharmacists, and allied health. You will be then given an option if you want regular or express. This too differs in time, you need to wait for the data flow to complete. Select the option you want and click Next. Here you will need to upload your education certificate, license and experience certificate. Fill up the details for your education, then upload the documents. upload your degree and your transcript or mark sheet. The next one is your license. Again, fill up the details and upload your license. Make sure to upload the front and the back copy of your license. Also, make sure that your license is valid. If there is no expiry date, choose December 31, 2050. Next is your experience. Again, fill up the details and upload your experience certificate. Make sure that your experience contains your title, the date you started and the date you finish. Also, make sure that it is signed by your medical director or HR. Once done, click Next. After these steps, you can review the details of your application. If all details are correct, then click Next to proceed for payment. You will see here the amount. You can remove the additional 10 dirhams fee for SMS update if you want. Click on Make Payments and enter your card details. Once done, you will see your application on My Cases. You will just need now to wait for data flow to finish. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more application videos. If you have any questions, just leave a comment and I will get back to you.